the new EP is just self-titled Moody Black, trying to get people familiar with the name because we used to go by Head and Eye, and then we are now Moody Black. It's rap music, like rap beats and lyrics with a bunch of noise, distortion, and melody intertwined within it. And it's just really big, loud, and distorted, and mixed completely improperly.
I smile nice at every glitch and what it used to is. I pour the fangs, I see you late. Tell me how your black last dead is at the time. I put my fangs in it, I put the fangs. I put the fangs in it, bitch, I put the fangs. I put the fangs in it, bitch, I put the fangs. I put the fangs in it, bitch, I put the fangs. Fucking fangs.
Once the music hits, because it's so personal and vulnerable and what I really love to do, it just kind of happens. And I check out, completely check out. I don't even know what I'm doing. And then I just came out with like doing dances recently. My girlfriend who does art for us, Jamie, says that it looks like a rain dance. And we're all about like ancient tribal thinking and all that kind of shit. The baby head's cool because it started as like, again, it started as a metaphor for being like your innate self when you're born. Like, oh, you're naked as fuck, you're vulnerable, and that's how you're born. You're not born with fear, you're not born with doubt, you're not born like that. You're born completely naked. Fucking the most confident you'll ever be is when you're born. And then through life and all these experiences, we learn to get to be how we are.
Pistols.
guys.